up!
Curse me. Where's the jackdaw?
What of Thatch, sir? Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.
Clifford, steer off her, Captain.
Trim us off the wind!
Clues down! Man your sheets!
Starboard, Captain! Shipwreck survivor!
By our enemies.
Sir, to starboard! Booty cast to trip cannon!
Set the...
Starboard! Looks like booty! Starboard, Captain! Wreck survivor here, sir!
Schauso!
So Thatcher's been chopped. Oxide.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Genway. Been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
One of the slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
Course, Captain.
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Adam. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? Slave ship?
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Captain, Vane's just sunk a merchant schooner.
Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
We're ready, sir!
Nearing our goal.
To larboard, sir! Cast away! Think he's alive, sir!
Fresh made for our soup with a spare castaway.
Him up. She spooks, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool! I'll get us in close.
Reef! Short no sail!
Taking a hit, Captain!
Loose and catch the wind!
Damn that Captain Vane! He's unloading everything he has!
He'll sink it if he's not careful. Get closer.
Ready to spit, sir!
Keys off the wind! Haul it all sail!
Pull them in! Move, Daniel!
Loose and trim to!
Incoming fire! Out.
Thank you.
Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool!
I'll get us in close.
Damn these eyes!
Hostile warp!
Ready to fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Damn that Captain Vin! He's unloading everything he has!
He's sinking if he's not careful. I'll get closer.
Right!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Won't miss
them. Fire! Fire!
Burn me, miss!
Fire!
I'm taking this close.
Stay aboard, boys! Fast as you are! Clear! Pull away!
Chase those bastards down, Kenway. I'll murder the men who stole my son.
Keep calm, mate. Remember what we're after.
Keep wide of the fort, Captain. Those cannons have a long reach.
Fire!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Race! Race for impact!
Careful, Kenway. We're trying to board that ship, not sink her.
Grappling hooks away! Let's to the front!
We're going over. Find the captain.
Come at me, Roysters. You scurvy maggot brains.
Guns and steel answer louder than sticks and spittle, Vane.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain.
This captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles.
What a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string a bloody loop with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!